It's able to see or be aware of the conversation I'm having with this lady named Susan M, which I won't say her last name, but are any of you able to give advice about the demon or demons she's dealing with? What demons is she dealing with? Are you able to tell me that? Is Susan? You say don't ask? Or don't ask you, maybe? I don't know. How many demons does she have attached to her? Do you know? Any of you? Do you know who I'm talking about?